now.
Okay. You can't really see the colour change on it. Yeah. You have to go first.
You can see how light it's gone in the cold beaker. Better make sure it's slightly warmer because I don't want to crack the glass. That's my excuse.
You're a risk taker, sir. Do it.
Okay.
I can visibly see that going dark.
They normally like
little bubbles.
Get it now.
Mitch, I can see it that way. I can't see it.
Immediate effect, isn't it? It's incredible.
Oh, yes. That's precisely what I was
spiffing.
Spiffing, what? Yes. Indeed. Quite.
Okay. So, effective temperature and equilibrium then. So, in this one, we've got more NO2 being formed. And in the cold environment, we have more N2O4 being formed. So what we need to do is work out what's going on in terms of the equilibrium position.
Colder.